Let's go! Everybody is always asking for videos about smaller altcoins, so that is what I have for y'all today. I will be sharing 5 coins, all with market caps below $50 million that I believe have strong potential to see significant growth in the future. As always, when investing in smaller coins, it is even more important to practice good risk management and be prepared for volatility. Before I get into the coins, make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications so you do not miss out on videos like this or any other videos I post on this channel. And again, I have to be very clear about this. These coins are very small, and with smaller coins, they are always very risky. So there is a good possibility that some or a couple of these eventually go down to zero, but there's also a high probability that some of them, if they succeed, actually post those insane 1,000, 2,000, 5,000% gains in a very short amount of time. So you get into the coins with that in mind, and I am not invested into any of these coins myself, so I just want to make that clear. If these coins go down to zero, don't blame me, but you're asking for small coins. I am bringing you small coins with my world-class research team, what we have found, and yes, I'm going to present them right now. So up first today is CVS, the utility token for Seascape. Seascape is a game platform designed around decentralized finance and NFTs. As you all know, there's a lot of hype around NFTs right now, and DeFi as well, so there are good sectors to be investing in. If we scroll down, we can take a look at some of the key features. First, you can see that any game released on Seascape has the opportunity to create their own blockchain. There's also a cross-chain bridge to keep all of the assets connected. They also have created a DEX for NFTs as well as tokens, which uses cross-chain bonding curves to function. The Seascape team also created their own cross-chain NFT standard based on Substrate. One last interesting feature is that game developers can implement aspects of DeFi such as staking directly into games, allowing players to earn actual money while they play the game. If we look at the project roadmap, we can see that there's a lot planned, not only for 2021, but also for the next few years, which is always nice to see. Some of the things planned for 2021 are a DeFi ecosystem, Polkadot and Kusama integration, and 3D and virtual reality integration. One last thing to note about Seascape is that it received backing from some well-known investors such as Binance and Spark Digital Capital. So, what do you think of this coin? Let me know down in the comment section. But next up is LCK, the utility token of the LCK exchange. The LCX exchange is one of the few crypto exchanges that has gone through the trouble to be very clearly regulated. Another unique feature is that LCX allows users to trade on all other major crypto exchanges as well as from the main LCX interface. That is nice because it removed the need to log into a bunch of different exchanges anytime you want to trade. Aside from centralized trading, LCX also has a DeFi terminal with tools built on top of Uniswap to enhance the DEX trading experience, such as limit orders and easy charting. Last but not least, LCX also offers a token sale platform, but it is different from pretty much any other platform in that, along with normal token offerings, they can also handle compliant token sales and security token offerings. That is big because if a token has a chance of being declared a security, most other token sale platforms will not handle it in order to avoid ending up in legal trouble. So, what about the token? The LCX token is what powers all of these features as it is used to pay any of the different fees charged for services offered. I think that LCX has potential because the platform itself has set itself apart from others and could also be especially attractive to welfare clients that are concerned about regulations. I don't think it would be possible to make an altcoin list without including a DeFi choice, so up next is CFI, the token for the CyberFi platform. CyberFi calls itself a DeFi intelligent automation platform that offers users new DeFi features that comes with less stress, lower fees, automated trading and farming, and impermanent loss mitigation. CyberFi allows users to set price triggers for buy or sell orders on AMM DEXs, which means they do not have to wait in front of a computer all day to get the price they want. On the automation side of things, CyberFi is creating tools that will take confusing or tedious processes such as supplying liquidity, receiving LP tokens, and then staking those LP tokens into single actions through a simple visual interface. Not only will it be more convenient, but it will also be beneficial to users less familiar with DeFi who can be a bit worried about the complexity of some of its aspects. CyberFi will also be automating cross-chain actions such as moving to BSC, Tron, or Polkadot to perform an action and then returning back to Ethereum. It is generally accepted that cross-chain interoperability is the future of blockchain. So having features like that makes CeFi an attractive investment. The CeFi token is actually used to pay for the gas of these transactions, as well as to get access to unique products, pay lower commission, and pay for multi-chain operations. So let's continue. Next up is a project that is already being used in the real world of real estate by more than 10,000 real estate agents working for well-known firms such as Coldwell Banker and Century 21. Proppy is a real estate transaction management software that utilizes blockchain technology and the Pro Utility Token to simplify and speed up the process of buying and selling real estate. One of the reasons real estate transactions can take so long and be so tedious is due to all of the paperwork involved. Proppy is offering paperless solutions for real estate transactions through its service that allows the required documents for each transaction to be sent and viewed by everyone necessary while being backed by blockchain security to reduce fraud and protect the privacy of everyone's information. Proppy is the only platform in existence offering services like this, and the fact that it has already surpassed 10,000 users and is actively developing and marketing is why I think it could see even more growth in the future. It is also important to remember that the real estate market is one of the largest in the world and is worth tens of trillions of dollars, so any project trying to tap into that source of revenue has the potential to see huge gains in the future if they can do it successfully. So, last but not least is the Chain token of the Chain Games platform. Chain Games coordinates live esports competitions with monetary prizes. The esports industry is growing extremely quickly, boosted by the fact that unlike traditional sports, esports could continue on fairly normal throughput throughout the coronavirus. That, combined with the fact that more and more members of the younger generations are preferring to play and watch video games, that gives Chain Games a very large potential base of users. Right now, there are two games offered on mainnet, Super Crypto Kart and Call of Duty Warzone. If you want to play, you buy some chain tokens and then just join a game through the Chain Games website. After the game, the prize pool made up of buy-ins of the players is distributed to the winners. So far, a couple of $100,000 of prizes has been paid out to the players. This new aspect of having money on the line is enticing for multiple reasons. First, it can make the game more exciting or intense as there is actually something to be won or lost. Second, it means that players who want to make money or eventually become a professional esports player could play on Chain Games to earn money while practicing and even gain some popularity, as Chain Games has livestream events and tournaments that are broadcasted on Twitch and YouTube. Also, Chain Games is partnered with Atari and TrustSwap and has a team of experienced developers and entrepreneurs guiding it. There are also plans to implement many new games to the platform such as Fortnite, Apex Legends, FIFA, and Madden. As more games are added, the number of people willing to try out the platform they will increase. Seeing as users must buy Chain Tokens to play each game, there will be constant demand for it as Chain Games grows in popularity. If you believe that esports are going to continue to see growth, then Chain Games is a good project to invest in based on that belief. So I hope that you enjoyed today's video. As always, as I said in the beginning of the video, be very careful with these low cap coins. Anything can happen. But if you want to see more of these types of coins, let me know down in the comment section. And final disclaimer, I do not own any of these coins. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next video.